Hello beautiful people, how are you doing today? Hope you all are in best of your health and fantabulous as always and as I always want you to be. So today I have in School for Elders a very inspiring story of Kawal Singh Chauhan. Kawal Singh Chauhan is an Indian farmer who is doing agriculture, who is doing organic farming from the age of 15. Yes, my dear friends, and even our Prime Minister Narendra Modi has also taken his name in his speeches. He is from a very small district of Haryana, from a village, and he is doing organic farming of corns. He started with organic farming of corns. Earlier, what used to happen, we used to purchase corn from Thailand at rupees 400 kg. And however, he started planting corns here only in India, and he just sold that at rupees 70 per kg only. And can you see the difference? 4000 rupees per kg and 70 rupees per kg. And then he was also unlike other farmers, maybe like every farmer in India was under a deep down debt. So he was also that. Now he has given employment of more than 200 farmers with the help of organic farming, and he has set minimum prices for mushrooms and other vegetables also. So isn't it highly inspiring, because he is working from age of 15, right? So you can go through his inspiring story in the link of description box. And he has received Padma Shri also for his relentless efforts in the field of farming. And we should just keep on working and get inspired, right? And today's wellness mantra is on concentration. Yes, my dear friends, it is on concentration and focus. There are a plethora of books which are saying just switch off your phone, switch off notification, switch off everything. So I have one very interesting wellness mantra which Elon Musk also follows. He just switch off the world for himself. He says, during these hours, no one can disturb me. Neither phone, neither anything, until or unless it's his family emergency. That's it. Otherwise, he should not be disturbed. So he just lock himself in the room, no matter whatever happens, sky falls, heaven falls. And then he thinks about his ideas. So whenever you have any idea, or whenever you feel that I have to work on this and I have to get the best out of this, right? So just box yourself in a room or in a garden or wherever, where you should not be disturbed. No phone calls, no laptop, nothing. Or if you are working on a laptop, switch off your notifications of all your social media sites, right? You can work like that. Like I also have done that. I have switched off all the notifications on my laptop when I'm working there, right? So that's the best way to work, right? So I hope these wellness mantras are working for you. And please mention in the comment section, aapko kaise lagte hain and how is it helping you? So you will see that your focus and concentration will improve. And second thing, do one thing at a time. Yes, second wellness mantra is, ek time pe ek kaam hi kara karo. Right? So we will explain this wellness mantra, second wellness mantra tomorrow. However, just try doing that. Ki aap jab ek kaam kar rahe hote ho aur usi pe focus kare and just see the results. How are the results? So on that note, wishing you a very happy yoga day and music day. Do yoga every day and listen to music every day. You will be staying happy, healthy, your hormones and your cells will be happy, right? So see you, bye-bye, take care.